So where are we? I need to tell the weather service where we are. I need to report this.
That's a walk-on?
Yes, definitely.
We are on Denton Road in Saratoga.
Okay.
In Greenfield.
Denton Road in Greenfield. I see some low scud.
You see it spinning?
It's moving. I can't tell rotation for sure yet. It's rising and moving. It's moving up and east. It's very well maybe rotating. It could be dropping a tornado. I can't tell because of the trees, but I think I'm gonna... I need to call the weather service.
That's rotating, right?
I think so. What?
It goes again, it's still sucking up scud in that one spot. One spot's definitely sucking up some scud.
Yeah. Definitely glad we came this way. Okay. It doesn't look like anything too serious.
While the updraft has largely dissipated, heavy precipitation continues to fall from the storm. A storm in this stage can still be severe, producing downbursts and perhaps hail as precipitation formerly suspended by the updraft falls to the ground.
I was just gonna say, let's get back in the car. Well, we're not in immediate danger here.
Okay.
We're in a good spot. I was moving as a precaution in case this turns. Right now, we're probably fine. Cycling again. There's the horseshoe, new wall cloud on the north end, old wall cloud getting cut off. And there's that bridge in the south end too.
Get down to 9A.
Okay, I think that's the new megacycling right there. Was that a new horseshoe? RFD rain back there. Yeah, this whole part by us is dissipating, and that's cycling way out there. Look at this. So you've got that whole clear slot.
Yeah.
But then you see the rain cutting partially rain-filled RFD cutting in back there behind that updrift base. So that's actually the north end of two different horseshoes at once.